quacking, so I think I will. I'm gonna quack, quack, quack until I get my fill. But the quacking fever got me quacking craze. Oh yeah. In the da da da. Don't taste this quack.
Quack, quack, quack.
Quack back.
Quack, quack, quack.
A young prince can stop it by finding the lost 13 treasures of Ur. At his side is an unlikely but loyal crew of misfits. At his back, the evil pirate lord Blood, who will stop at nothing to get the treasures for himself. It's High Adventure with the Pirates of Dark Water.
Temple. The rooms are filled with lost treasures that are protected by mysterious Mayan temple guards. Olmec knows the legend behind each of the treasures in his temple. Which one are we going to hear today?
The legend of Robin Hood and Marion's Ladder.
Well, one of these six teams will have a chance to retrieve the silk ladder. Will it be the Red Jaguars? The Blue Barracudas? The Green Monkeys? The Orange Iguanas? The Purple Parrots? Or the Silver Snakes? They're going to have to pass a pretty tough physical and mental...
It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. Love and tradition of the grand design, some people say it's even harder to find. Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these gentle walls. It's all I see. Smother the blues with tenderness. There's room for you, room for me, for gentle hearts and opportunity. It's the bigger love of the family. Predictability, the milkman, the paper boy, evening TV.
Everywhere you look, everywhere
there's
you
a
look,
heart,
there's a heart,
a hand to hold on to.
Everywhere you look, everywhere
there's
you
a
look,
face
of somebody who needs you. Everywhere you look,
when you're lost out there.
meet George Jetson. His boy Elroy. Daughter Judy. Jane, his wife.
We can count.